The secret Nazi church in Bavaria contained occult texts that describe Plan Z as one step of a bigger and much older plan. Our analysts have traced these texts back to an ancient castle in Transylvania, and its steward, a man named Baron Umbra. If we're going to learn what the Nazi cult has planned, we will learn it there. Head for the castle and get to the bottom of this.
Bruno, castle's in sight. We made it. But we lost the truck. Some weird-looking creepers damn near ran us off the road.
Well, then you'll have to proceed on foot. Find your way up to the castle and keep me updated.
Some kind of abandoned convoy here. Looks like these trucks were taking machine parts up towards the castle.
Wait, machine parts? That reminds me of something. Hold on, I need to investigate.
Investigate? What do you mean? Bruno? God damn it, I hate it when he does that.
Timelines match up. I think this is it. Project Agartha. Before the crisis, the Allies intercepted a coded message about an operation called Project Agartha. The Nazis were building something big. Once the crisis began, it was forgotten. But this, it matches the message and timeline exactly. I think whatever they were building is inside the castle.
Convoy's a mile long. If they were building something, they never finished it. bastard shot me! End of the line. Guess we're going off-road.
There are several paths out on the mountainside. If you head along the river, you should find a way out.
Copy that. Frozen ice river it is. Mine planted. Suicider.
for nothing.
Spotted.
Looks like the convoy splits here. Too slow!
Thank you.
Boats heading towards the castle have a lot of equipment. Looks like a staff from the compound or something. Gates down. No way through. Shadow Demon! Enemy is here. Talking. Bruno, what do we know about the Baron? You live alone? Relatives I should be worried about?
Records suggest there have been barons occupying the castle for hundreds of years. But I can't find a single mention of any wives or children. Not even a family tree. It's bizarre. up around the castle over the years, but the citizens rarely ventured beyond its walls, so my intel is limited. The people of the surrounding villages refused to come near it, believing it was cursed. They told stories of people who approached the citadel disappearing.
Talking. Suicider down. Watch your heads. Heads up. Armored giant spotted. That's enough out of you. You're spotted. Looks like the front entrance has been blockaded.
A citadel with this many secrets must have another way in.